Watching at the Enclave is always so interesting. More people pass through here than I saw in my whole life on High On.
Nothing!
Around here.
This way and for nothing.
Is this the tallest tree in all of Tamriel? Probably all of Nern Company.
Gerald.
Denis.
Ta.
want their flesh.
Thank you.
I wonder.
Perhaps
damned.
We'll actually find Pellinger tonight.
That was your opinion last night, too.
Thank you.
thing!
Sir? What's going on?
What? You're not leaving here alive!
Damn it! Let's get moving. It's like something.
Take their bones.
Burn.
That could be helpful. What did you find in there?
She is fine shortly. Oscar will be back any moment.
Beware, salty spirit! Sachi will not go easy!
Oh! You're no ghost. Sachi will keep lookout from the high ground. Nothing but rotters and sticky blobs as far as this one.
Northern Seas. Be wary.
No trouble for one with claws as sharp as that. It is war, surely.
Dead now.
Let us have a look at the mill.
Another trap. I'll hold these beasts off. Kill that damn trigger. Nothing worse than guard duty.
They must be here for Zaji's treasure. We must hurry.
Well, we're too.
Zaji's map tells him the master ship builder's office should be just over the bridge. Zaji is not often considered overweight. This was ransacked recently. This! And we're here!
Give them a great sail welcome!
Zaji sees Elf Pro tearing up his family!
Fuck!
curse you all to the deep.
So easily, fish elf.
Oh, he's dead, and his ship is long gone.
Zaji, his pockets.
I was hoping I'd see you today.
Yes, these scroll cases bear the shipyard's crest!
Casca, Zaji could kiss you! But he values his unmangled face.
But wait, if this is not what they were after, then what was it the sea elf was boasting about? How could any lodestones be more a prize than this? Yes, Walker! Things so.
What's going on here? I don't understand any of this. Last thing I remember, we were fighting the Reachmen outside North Glen. I saw my father fall. I tried to get to him, and then everything went black. Dame Valeri tells me that we died? Yes, but how am I having this conversation? I mean, I feel different. I don't even think my heart's beating, but... then why am I not ambling about mindlessly trying to kill the living? Isn't that what undead do? I don't know. If the dead here are rising and this is the royal crypt, have any of my ancestors risen? Maybe they can give us some answers. Would you consider venturing into the royal crypt to find out? I know it's unlikely, but I'm hoping that if I'm alive, maybe my father is too. Maybe Dame Valeri is right. Maybe the gods are giving us a second chance.
This tomb was built to hold royal remains, but none remain within. The remains of the royal family have vacated this place. They return to the land of living to follow the anointed and to avenge their bloodline. Prince Adrian is the anointed. He too has been blessed to rise again. Arke himself, of course. His church sits nearby. These grounds are consecrated in his name. This was foreseen. Death denied the prince from defeating Evermore's enemies, but the anointed shall now command an army of the dead. A mortal cannot hope to understand the will of the divine. You must simply tell him to trust the power with which he is imbued. His destiny will unfold as he trusts his instinct.
Whatever was in the royal crypt, at least it doesn't appear to have been lethal. Tell me though, did you learn anything? Any explanation for my unexpected return to life? Then the gods do want something of me. I guess it's a second chance. A chance to redeem my father, myself. To get revenge. It truly is a miracle, then. I could lead the undead here to defeat the Reachmen. Why else would they have brought me back? It's all starting to make sense now. This is my destiny. Our army of the living was defeated, but my army of the dead will prevail. I don't know for certain, but when you said it, something about it just feels right. Did this voice in the crypt say anything else? That seals the deal, then. We should make preparations. I'm feeling stronger by the minute. Dame Valyria is just over there trying to figure out where the undead are coming from. Tell her what you told me.
There you are. I was beginning to worry. It seems that more and more of the dead are rising every minute. Did you learn anything in the crypt? Really? Maybe he's right, talking about an undead army. But if this is his army, why are they hostile? We might have to earn their allegiance. Have you seen these blue flames in the ruins? I think they're somehow inciting the undead to violence. I do. I tried holy water on one, and it seemed to do the trick. If you'll take it and extinguish a few more flames, that may help pacify the undead. After that, let's meet at the monument south by the rocks. I saw someone skulking around over there. We're still standing. Be proud of that. It's a priest of Arke, but something's wrong with him. He's just completely ignoring me. I'm not sure how I might have... offended him. But if the blessing on Prince Adrian comes from Arke, the priest should be able to help us. I think he's had ample time to pray at this point. With all due respect to him and to the gods, we need answers here. Will you at least see if he'll talk to you?
O Divine Lord, protector of the eternal balance between life and death, I beseech you, remove this dark curse from your sacred grounds. Shh! Or do you revel in the defilement of sacred law? These burial grounds are cursed, and I am pleading with Arke to reveal the source of the corruption. Unless you know the source, please, let me be. It did? That would be quite a surprise, considering Arke is opposed to undeath in all its forms. Do you think the god simply changed his mind? Why would he possibly do that? The prince has risen as well? This scenario grows more foul by the hour. What befell King Aemond and his son was tragic, but I cannot imagine it so offends Arke that he would break the natural order. I don't know. I should see Prince Adrian. That's the only way to ascertain if he's truly touched by the god. In the meantime, it might help me to commune with Arke if we stopped the dark spirits from defiling the other monuments. No. Your impatient friend here can escort me to the prince. I need your help with the spirits defiling the monuments. Destroy the defilers, and then I will have the clarity I need. After that, meet me at the church, and we can discuss the prince.
Another find for your pack. I do believe we're good at this.